Okay, this is Omar Aisha Fawonda. I'm here at the Faculty Final with the Incubation, Flat6 Lab Incubation Prize winner, Make Movie. If you introduce yourself, please.
Yes, I'm Ahmed Matar, the winner.
I'm
Ahmed Matar, the winner of Flat6 Labs Incubation and Faculty Prize. I am the CEO and the founder of MakeMovie.com to be, because it's still in development. Currently, I left my work to be fully dedicated in this project. I used to work in Vodafone for the past 7 years, and I left it to pursue this project.
Sure.
Okay, I'm working on the marketing part, the marketing strategy, who's going to be the target audience, how to target those people online, and I'm basically be responsible for everything that is related to the development, the portal development, and the online marketing strategy and implementation.
Okay, so what is MakeMovie?
MakeMovie is the first and the only social network and marketplace in the Middle East and North Africa. Basically, the filmmaker can locate his resources, whether it's human resources or equipment, or even location or places to shoot his movie at. And he can also utilize these process, these resources based on their availability through calendar management and some project management tools that will be integrated in this website. Mainly it will start in the Middle East and North Africa, but we are planning to expand it worldwide so that we can overcome and we can utilize the outsourcing business in the filmmaking industry, as well as we can boost the independent filmmaking worldwide to be international or multinational production, as we see in Morocco, for example, working with French production companies. I hope to see Egyptian working with Indian production companies, and I hope to see worldwide production.
So basically, it's an online social network for filmmakers that help us getting more business opportunities.
So, is that market big in Egypt and the Middle East, filmmakers?
Yes, the market is big. We have 750,000 working in the filmmaking. Of course, it's not
750,000.
Yes.
Internet users that are working in the filmmaking industry.
Really?
Based on the effective.
Of course, this is not only in the movies per se. We have the people working in the media, we have the people working on TV, and we have everybody that is concerned with the documentaries and even production that is done only for commercials. All of these will be integrated in this social media.
So what did you think about the competition?
The competition is very, very, very effective and boosting the entrepreneurship. I find it very amazing to have all these courses. Honestly, I did not have the 100% knowledge of how to develop the business plan, and the competition has helped me a lot. Even if I did not win on today, if I wouldn't win, I really benefited very much with the courses and the curriculum that was given to us.
So how does it feel to win?
Excuse me?
How does it feel to win?
Amazing. It's really, it's very interesting.
So what's the next step?
Currently we are in the development phase, or in the design and development phase. Hopefully we will be able to launch this project by March 2013, and hopefully we're planning to get it even in more international competition to get more exposure for the project and to create some media hype around.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for your time, and best of luck.
Thank you.